How to fix VCRUNTIME140.dll is missing or VCOMP110.dll was not found error in Epic Games Launcher. If you received this error message, you need to reinstall the Microsoft Visual C++ redistributables on your PC. You can locate and download them here. After you finish installing them, restart your PC and try launching your game again. If you continue to see this error, we recommend you reach out to Microsoft support as they'll be able to help you out.